Hey Magnify, what's up? This is for Hip Hop 3, Part 3, and I'm super excited for this video. I think it's gonna be really great. If you haven't seen Parts 1 and 2 yet, you need to get on there and watch them first because they are so needed, okay? This is not just a time for review, this is a time to practice and be in preparation for your recital. I have full confidence that this is going to be something absolutely amazing. So make sure that you are getting to the place where it just feels confident, where it feels good in your body, okay? This last part is going to be the last video of instruction, and it's going to cover our dance break. It goes into the last chorus and it puts a finish on it. So it's going to be a really fun video, and I'm really excited for you guys. So let's stretch out and let's dance. Great, so let's get started with the dance break. You have now done verses 1 and 2 as well as choruses 1 and 2, and then we're going to take into the dance break. From the dance break, we'll kind of finish that dance break with the coffee grinder sequence that we've talked about some. And then from there you go into the last chorus, which is the third chorus. There's an extended ending and then you just finish. So we're in good hands, okay? We're doing good. So what I wanna see is, I wanna see you guys really stretch out, get ready to take this in. You're gonna be able to hit pause and play and rewind and all that fun stuff, but we're gonna give you the counts. These are 4 8 counts, okay? You're gonna start with your right hand in front and you're going to come down on your right hand, slide down. This is my right knee. You're gonna hit 1, 2, 3, 4. On the 5, you're going to pike out and look out. I am facing stage left. Does that make sense? You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hit 7, 8. On the 1, you're gonna face. Then you're gonna go 1, 2, hit 3, 4, hold it again for 5, 6. On 7, you start to walk. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. On the 5, you're gonna do a front roll. Forward, yes? Good, let's run that dance break one more time. Are you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you wait for those 4 counts. 5, 6, 7, 8, and hold. So let's do that facing your way, okay? Here we go. Dance break. You're gonna go right hand down. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Run 7, 8. Good, from there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. On the 5, you roll. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job, guys. After holding, you go 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna then go into your coffee grinders. Now the coffee grinder section's a little hard to explain when we don't have everyone here. But what I need you to be doing is practicing 2 at a time, 2 at a time, 2 at a time. Yeah, it's gonna be really, really great. If you already have 2 at a time and that's normal for you, go for 3. If 3 is normal, go for 4, 5, 6. I want you to be elevating your normal, yeah? I'm excited for it. Okay, let's practice together, ready? Everyone get down, take your right heel out, open up your shoulder blades, really looking forward the whole time. Bring it in front of you, and 1, and 2, yeah? Let's speed it up, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, good, all right. Okay guys, the last thing I want us to go over today is the extended ending of the third chorus. So we know that we usually end here and here, and then we do the party, right? Right? You're gonna still go into here and to here, and then from there, you're gonna run to the left. 1, 2, extend. Yeah? It's quick and the whole group does it. it. It goes one, two, extend. And this is your pose. You can go down, you can look out, but it needs to go out to the left, yeah? Let's try it again, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, hit one, hit two, run, extend. Other way, run, extend. Good, and you're gonna come back center and you're going to open up and you're going to raise one finger and point. You can't even see my hand. You're gonna point. From there, you're going to tilt over your shoulder and you're gonna run on your side of the stage. So if you're on stage left, you go to left. If you're on stage right, you go to the right. You're gonna tilt over your shoulder and you're gonna run around and the whole cast is gonna get low and we're gonna run to the front and pose. Yeah? It's gonna be great, guys.